Namaste. I am Acharya Pratishtha and today I am going to teach you a Chakkardar Paran in Teen Taal Madhyale. You already know what is Paran and you already know what is Chakkardar. So a Paran which is danced three times equally to come on to the sum, to come on to the end is called Chakkardar Paran. And Paran, you know, the in which we use the sound of Pakhavaj, the bowls of Pakhavaj. So let's do the Chakkardar Paran. The bowls are same as we had in a simple Paran. Let's start with the Madhyale. Dha din din dha, dha din din dha, dha tin tin ta, ta din din dha, dhe dhe dha, kir dha te te dha, dha ge te te dha, kir dha te te dha, ka ti te dha, ka ti te dha, ka ti te dha, ka te dha. Dhe dhe dha, kir dha te te dha, dha ge te te dha, kir dha te te dha, ka ti te dha, ka ti te dha, ka ti te dha, ka te dha. Dhe dhe dha, kir dha te te dha, dha ge te te dha, kir dha te te dha, ka ti te dha, ka ti te dha, ka ti te dha, ka te dha. So this is the Chakkardar Paran in Madhyale Teen Taal, and even the movements are same as you have learnt in the simple Paran. So dhe dhe dha, kirdha te te dha, dhage te te dha, kirdha te te dha. Now the kati te dha is different. Kati te dha, kati te dha, kati te dha. Three spins and then kat dha. So kat dha is kat dha, kat dha. And in the last one we will sit. So let's do the whole thing. 1, 2, 3, start. Dhe dhe dha, kirdha te te dha, dhage te te dha, kirdha te te dha, ka te te dha, ka te te dha, ka te te dha, ka te dha. Dhe dhe dha, kirdha te te dha, dhage te te dha, kirdha te te dha, ka te te dha, ka te te dha, ka te te dha, ka te dha. Dhe dhe dha, kirdha te te dha, dhage te te dha, kirdha te te dha, ka te te dha, ka te te dha, ka te te dha, ka te te dha.